Florida police on Sunday. Albert J. Shell Jr. He issued an arrest order. Ocala police said that Shell was requested from previously prepared first-degree charges and attempted to work for a first-degree. Ocala Police Chief Mike Balken. During a news briefing, the suspect fled on foot and said the firearms were behind. A man was killed as 40-year-old David Nathaniel Barron and a woman suffered fiery injury on her leg. The inspectors said that Barron believed that they were targeted. Police. Ocala Shopping Center suspect Albert J. Shell Jr. He issued an arrest order for him. Police. A few people in the shopping center were injured during the police. The shooter wearing a red hat. He said. The authorities in afternoon. One of the hat from scene. He said. This hat may contain valuable DNA evidence. And we need it. We want you to do the right thing and come forward immediately. Ocala Police Department said that if hat does not return quickly, police would publish picture of individual.